Two women face charges after police say they robbed Walmart. Terrell police yesterday arrested Catherine Smith and Vanessa Watson. Investigators say the women shoplifted at Walmart on Terre Haute's east side. Police caught Smith and Watson on Brown Avenue and Hallman Street in Terre Haute. This is a picture from their arrest. It is not yet clear when the women will appear in court.